Omaha police want to know, where's the beef? They think they know who took it, and that is our Crime Stoppers report. Take a close look at this video at the man in the black t-shirt with the design on it. He is suspected of stealing meat in at least three shoplifting incidents over the last month. Here at the Bag and Save near 90th and Maple, he ran from the store with 16 packages of beef. He got away in a waiting van. He's been seen in this Billabong t-shirt with the skeleton design. Our stolen meat suspect is 5'10", 220 pounds, with tattoos on both arms and a goatee. If he looks familiar, a tip to police could earn you a cash reward. Call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP, or you can text OPD to CRIMES. That's 274-637.